In this video, we will learn how to create a password for your USB, pen drive or flash drive, how to create a password for your hard disk drive partition and external hard disk without software, and what is BitLocker recovery key and how to use the recovery key. Click on the screen to select you want to see first. Otherwise, first we will learn about USB pen drive. And the second we will learn about hard disk partition. Now we will learn how to create a password for your USB pen drive. You can use this method on your SD card. Let's move on. External hard drives are extremely useful because of their portability. Many are taken on the go, especially for any business employee with large or time-sensitive files. They can be taken from home to work and vice versa without needing to take a whole computer with you. They're also useful for quickly swapping large amounts of data between work computers because USB transfers are faster than using the internet. Unfortunately, by default they can be accessed by any computer they are plugged into. So if your external hard drive stores important data, you should be encrypted and password protect the drive. Welcome to HybridTech. I am Chris, Emily. After short introduction, let's move on. And now we will use the same method to set the password for your USB. First, attach your USB with your computer to which you want to password. Click on Computer. There are three drives in my computer. And this is my pen drive, size is approximately 8 gigabytes. We are going to lock this drive. Right-click on your USB drive and click on Turn on BitLocker from the drop-down menu. Don't remove your drive during BitLocker setup because it's harmful for your USB drive. Please wait while BitLocker initializes the drive. Choose how you want to unlock the drive. Use a password to unlock the drive. And use the smart card to unlock the drive. We will learn all these things in next when we create password for hard disk. So I click on Use a password to unlock. And I'll type password with uppercase and lowercase letters. Re-enter the password. Now just click on Next. Menu will appear. How do you want to back up your recovery key? If you forget your password or lose your smart card, you can use your recovery key to access your drive. You can save this key to your Microsoft account if you have. And second, you can save this to your computer file. Third, you can print your key if you want. We are encrypting a removable data drive like USB flash drive. You can't save that recovery key on USB. But we use save to a file option as usual. Just click on it. Choose a file to save this key. I am going to save this on my desktop. Click on Save. Your recovery key has been saved and click on Next. Encrypt use disk space only faster and best for new PCs and drives. Encrypt entire drive, slower but best for PCs and drives already in use. Now choose how much of your drive to encrypt. And please read this all session very carefully, because it's very useful for all of you. This drive is new, so I choose the default option and click on Next. Are you ready to encrypt this drive? Just click on Start Encrypting. Don't remove your drive until encryption begins. Avoid this, it's harmful. And this process will take some time, so don't worry. The lock is there. Encryption is started now. Pause encryption before removing the drive or files on the drive could be damaged, so be careful. Encryption of drive is complete. The lock is right there. Click on Close. Let's disconnect and reattach this drive to see that we are right or not. Unlock drive G. This drive is BitLocker protected. When we double-click on it, it will show a pop-up of password. You can type your password to open this, and that's all. This is our recovery key. Keep this to a safe place, please. You can also use your recovery key to open this. In this video, we have learned how to create an password for the USB drive without any software. Now we will learn how to create an password for your hard disk drive partition and external hard disk without software. There are many softwares in the market to make your disk lock. But in this video we will learn Windows lock feature. Some say Windows is not possible to lock or partition. So I felt the need to make video. I hope you like it. Please see the video until the end, because at the end of this video we will learn what is a BitLocker recovery key and how to use the recovery key. On many reasons may need to lock your hard disk drive partition. One reason may be, you are not using administrator password. If you are sharing your PC with someone, and maybe if you want to further secure your data. Welcome to HybridTech. I am Chris, Emily. After short introduction, let's move on. We are going to perform few steps to make our partition drive lock and even without any software. Remember, lock feature is available in modern versions of Windows 7, Windows 8 and 8.1. Some brightness. Click on computer. You can see here are 4 drives in my computer. You can set a password to any drive. G drive is 399 gigabytes, and I'm going to lock G drive. Look carefully. We will right click on G drive, and click on the drop down menu to turn on BitLocker. Choose how you want to unlock the drive. Use a password to unlock the drive. Use my smart card to unlock the drive. You'll need to insert your smart card. The smart card PIN will be required when you unlock the drive. I do not have a smart card. So I choose the first option, use a password to unlock. Password should contain lowercase, uppercase letters, numbers and symbols. A password can be 8 to 256 long. Now I'm going to type my password. Re-enter password. After this, click on the next button. Menu will appear. How do you want to back up your recovery key? In that case, if you forget your password, you can use your recovery key to open your drive. You can save if you have Microsoft account, USB flash drive. Save to your computer file. You can print your recovery key. But we select save to a file option. We save our recovery key in computer file. Click on Save to a File. It's a good idea to have more than one key and keep each in a safe place other than your PC. Do you want to save the recovery key on this PC? We click on Yes. Again, click on Next. Are you ready to encrypt this drive? Please read this session at once. Click on Start Encrypting. As you can see, the lock is right there, and this process will take some time. Lock will be permanent after this process. Wait for some seconds. Encryption of this drive is completed. Now click on Close. Our drive now has been locked. When we restart our computer, we will see the lock of this real condition. Let restart the computer for one time. After restart the computer, now we are again our desktop. Just click on Computer. Now you can see file is in the real format. When double click on it, it will show a pop-up of password. You can type your password to open this, but I am not actually going to do this. Now we are going to learn what is a BitLocker recovery key and how to use the recovery key. If you forget the password for a drive you've encrypted with BitLocker Drive Encryption, or if something happens to your PC that prevents it from accessing the encrypted drive, you can still use a recovery key, a string of 48 random numbers, to get back into the drive. You create a recovery key when you turn on BitLocker for the first time on each drive that you encrypt. It's essential that you store a copy of your recovery in a safe place. If you lose it, you might permanently lose access to your files. You can store the recovery key by printing it, saving it on removable media, such as a USB flash drive, or saving it as a file on a network. You can save your recovery key to another drive on your PC that you're not encrypting, but it's best if you store it separate from your PC. After you create a recovery key, you can use Manage BitLocker to make additional copies. If you're encrypting a removable data drive, such as a USB flash drive, you can't save that recovery key on removable media. Let's move on. This one is our identifier key. And this is the much important our recovery key. Now let's move on. We are again on the file. Simply double click on it. Now click on More Options. Click on Enter Recovery Key. Now we're going to put a recovery key on this place that we save on our PC. Then simply click on Unlock. You see, our file has recovered with recovery key without any password. But remember, save your key on any external drive and keep save it. That's all. In this video we have learned how to create an password for your hard disk drive partition and external hard disk without software, what is a BitLocker recovery key and how to use it. Click here to see our latest updates. If you like our video, then press the like button on YouTube. Don't forget share our videos with your friends. Please subscribe our channel and get new video updates in your mailbox. Visit our channel for more videos and updates. Thanks for watching and keep visiting.